think we're really joyful that we can play another day. Our group was so focused and so determined and just came out and just played with such a will to win that it just feels great to be able to advance and move on and play another day and to be able to experience the Final Four again.
In the third quarter, they went on that run, and I think what made the difference for us was that we stayed together. We stayed as a team. You know, we were looking at each other saying, hey, guys, we got this. Like, they went on a run. We're going to go on a run. We stayed collective. We stayed 14 strong, and I think that made a big difference because from that point on, we were just a team moving forward, facing adversity, and facing it together makes us that much stronger.
We've worked so hard this year, so just for me, moving forward, I know in the beginning of the year I was a big bench player, like I was encouraging, and now to be able to contribute on the floor has been amazing, and so I just can't wait to keep winning with the girls. It's just an amazing experience.